How to add clouds in Adobe Acrobat. Today, let's dive into the world of Adobe Acrobat and discover how to add a cloud in Adobe Acrobat. First things first, open your PDF document in Adobe Acrobat. Now you'll see this type of interface. On your left-hand side of the PDF, you will see this type of tools bar. Can see a shape over here, simply tap on it. That will open up your view options. Among them, simply tap on cloud, which is right over here. And if you are not seeing the toolbar over here, what you can do is simply go to find text and tools over here, tap on it and search for cloud. By the way, using this find text and tools is an easier way to add any shape or doing anything that you want to. Now what you'll see over here is cloud, and in the ellipse you will see add comments. Simply tap on clouds and your crosshair now include a cloud shape. Now what you have to do is simply take your crosshair to where you want to add a cloud. For example, I want to add a cloud on this resource methodology. Simply tap on here and stretch the cloud like this. Tap on it and let's do this like this. Let me enter it again. I may be a little bit bad in making the clouds over here, but this is the whole process. Okay, and tap on this one and let's join this too. And that's it. You have added a cloud to a PDF in Adobe Acrobat, enhancing your document clarity and collaboration potential. Don't forget to save your document once you are done. Keep exploring and experimenting with other tools to elevate your PDF experience. That's all for today's video. And if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.